Last question here, circling back around. This is not a debate. Unfortunately, it's not a debate. Your opponent has called you a coward for not debating. Let's wrap this up with your response to her claims that you are simply afraid to face her one-on-one.
I'm not afraid to face Kari Lake.